Hey everyone, Matteo here. It's a beautiful afternoon in a little town called Corsegals above Nice, France. I just wanted to wish everyone a happy holidays from me and just share with you guys what the Tour de l'Avenir meant to me. It was a big chance to show myself in front of a big audience, and I really hope everyone finds an opportunity to show what they can do in the new year. Cheers.